Good evening, and welcome to tonight's edition of The Listening Experience. As with every week, I have a brand new theme, and I'm weaving 7 brand new compositions that I've worked on all week, excited to share with you. They're all woven in and dedicated to that theme. When things are in proper alignment, things seem to go very, very well. And so the theme tonight is alignment. The first composition, dedicated to alignment, refers to the alignment of some rays of light when those light rays are lined up correctly. They glow and vibrate and radiate with beautiful resplendence. Composition number 1 is entitled Light Ray. Sit back, relax in your own space, and enjoy this continuing couch tour. Thank you for joining me on this musical journey. Here is Light Ray.
Thank you.
Did you enjoy that? That little ray of light? That was entitled Light Ray, dedicated to the theme of alignment. You noticed how I aligned all of those notes in those scale formations. Hopefully, there was some light emitted from that alignment. Now, when I feel aligned myself, I feel a strong, wonderful, warm, and calming sense of pure joy. And when I look at that joy, I see a center point. Therefore, original composition number 2, dedicated to alignment, is a piece that I have entitled Center of Joy.
Thank you.
Could you feel the joy? That piece was called Center of Joy. And it was pure enjoyment to be able to share it with you and tickle those ivories like a kitten on the keys, as the old expression goes. Now, although you might wonder why I have entitled the next composition, number 3 out of 7 on tonight's program, dedicated to alignment, am I calling it baby talk? Well, you'll just have to ponder that on your own. I'm not giving up any clues, but there is alignment in that language that only the babies can speak. Here is baby talk. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
That was Baby Talk. A good title for a composition, in my humble opinion. The next composition, dedicated to tonight's theme of alignment. When we have the law of three, and three becomes one, there is unity. This piece is called Three in One.
Thank you.
Are you having fun, dear listeners? I hope so. This is a participatory experience. That's what the listening experience is all about. We are co-creating, and I'm just here being a piano masseuse, one of my favorite things in the whole world to do. Now, very often, when we find ourselves in a state of alignment, tonight's theme, somehow, some way, our life might seem like a bubble in the water. I like that as a title for a composition. Here is number 5 on tonight's program. I call this next composition, Like a Bubble in the Water. That's called Like a Bubble in the Water. Now the touch on the piano, the touch of the music, the touch of listener and musical artist can be extended to almost everything that cries out for alignment. It's all about the touch, if you look at it from that perspective. And it's important that we stay in touch. Not always easy, but nonetheless, it is a good feeling to explore and perhaps to grow with. Composition number 6 is therefore entitled Stay in Touch. That piece was called Stay in Touch. And yes, let's stay in touch, one way or another. One more composition to round out the program dedicated to the theme of alignment. When the North and the South and the East and the West are all in harmony with each other, there is certainly an alignment of the four directions around the center point. Original composition number 7. This is a piece I call The Four Directions.
Thank you.
That was called The Four Directions. And that wraps up tonight's program. We began with Light Ray, then Center of Joy, followed by Baby Talk, then Three in One, followed by Like a Bubble in the Water, then came Stay in Touch, and that last piece, The Four Directions. That's the set list for tonight's performance. I hope that it was music that resonated in an uplifting way, something that brought a sense of well-being and perhaps relaxation, and yes, a little bit of inspiration. Please feel free to join me for any future edition of the Listening Experience when you are so inclined and you have the time. And until then, please take good care, stay well, and thank you so much for listening. Good night.